Richa Chadha and Ali Fazal were to tie the knot in April this year. But due to the novel coronavirus pandemic, the wedding was postponed. Speaking to Brides Today, the Gangs of Wasseypur actress revealed how Ali proposed to her in Maldives. The couple also shared pictures of the letters they wrote to each other during the first phase of the lockdown in March. Richa said he had planned a romantic dinner on a small, secluded island in the Maldives. I thought it was for my birthday. I didn't suspect a thing. We had finished eating and were sipping on champagne when Ali, being his spontaneous self, asked me to marry him. He didn't go down on his knee, nor did he have a ring, but that's all right. After that he took a 10-minute long nap on the sand. I think it was because he may have been stressed about the proposal,